Okay. YouTubers and solar gurus and just everybody out in YouTube land. I got her running. I got two 100 watt panels going to 24 volt. So I haven't got that done. Got to set back the weather. The weather's really set me back on the solar. Figured out I've only got really 8 deep cell batteries because the Walmart batteries was, I guess, 109 amp hours at 1 hour, not 20 hours. In any case, here's my panels. I tore down my whole system out there. Yeah, I'm redoing it since I got the tree trimmed up. Or trees trimmed. Yeah, don't buy them. It's cheap ass batteries. Don't do it. Never did again. I'm gonna replace these one of these days with Trojans just in a month or two, but they're actually deep cell compared to them Walmart batteries. Got that unhooked. That's hooked up. We're gonna hook up panels and stuff this weekend. I'll update it all. As soon as I get everything rebuilt. Oh, my light went off. There we go. It's backed up. There we go. Okay, well, everybody have a good evening, and like and share if you would. And thanks for watching.